Why must men be so disgusting, tactless, and so domineering, too?
Yes, just like him.
There, I suppose I kept you waiting long enough. Least. My name is Laxia of House Roswell, a noble family of Garnet. The ship I was traveling on sank, and I was cast adrift until I came ashore here. Now, who are you? Judging from your garb, you must have been a sailor aboard the Lombardia. Don't try to fool me. I narrowly escaped that disaster with my life. As a member of the Lombardia's crew, you need to tell me exactly what happened out there. You said your name was Adolf, correct? So, you're telling me that these giant tentacles attacked and destroyed our ship? Do you expect me to believe such a bizarre story? How big a fool do you think me to be? Oh, wait a minute. Do my eyes deceive me? Why do you remind me of... She'll enter the fray! bat. I will end you!
Thank you.
black torches. Of course I'm relieved to see light. Yes!
Let's go!
Yes!
Switch!
Yes!
Let's go!
Allow me!
My turn now!
Thank you.
My turn now! Pardon?
I'm hardly the type to get discouraged.
Hmm? Oh, Adol. Is that you, lad? I'm surprised to see you alive and well. I've been searching the area for people, but I did not expect to find you.
You're...
Oh, Adol. Who might this be?
Tell me, Mr. Kristen, who exactly are you? You certainly know how to wield a sword, that much I will concede. But I've never met anyone so audacious, so frivolous, that he would introduce himself as an adventurer. You might as well call yourself a tourist or a sightseer. I will not tolerate anyone who speaks of adventure as though it were some sort of life-affirming calling. Listen carefully, Mr. Kristen. I will accompany you, but only so that I may keep a close watch on you. Because you remind me of a certain individual whom I utterly despise. Top of everything else, you've also seen me. Now then, what are you standing around for? Let us be on our way.
Let's go!